take Lauren to be your wife? Do you commit yourself to her happiness and self-fulfillment as a person, and to her usefulness in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Lauren, do you take Travis to be your husband? Do you commit yourself to his happiness and self-fulfillment as a person, and to his usefulness in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him so long as you both shall live?